New at 4, a live look at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport, where some big-name airlines are battling back against their rival discount carriers. Channel 2 consumer advisor Clark Howard takes a look at their new fare class and whether it's worth your money.
If you fly in frequently, there's been a big change with how airfares are done by the three full-fare airlines, American, United, and Delta, that are upset about how many customers they're losing to discounters. So they've come up with a new fare class called Basic Economy. And let me tell you, it's an ugly experience. The fare may look beautiful, but it's really a rotten, terrible thing once you buy it. It has a real misery index after purchase. So now, if you go to google.com/flights and you see in the fare results American, United, or Delta, it'll then show you the miserable stuff that comes with it. As an example, with the baggage, it shows you right here that with United, you're not even allowed to bring a carry-on on the plane. I love this because now you know before you click to purchase what you're facing. Remember again, google.com/flights. I'm Clark Howard.